Eunice, we are told by the family that she died peacefully in her sleep. They and this community now are mourning a deep loss, but at the same time, they're celebrating a long-lasting legacy.
Black bows are hanging on the doors of the old Monroe County Courthouse. Monroeville native Harper Lee passed away at this retirement home this morning. The To Kill a Mockingbird author won a Pulitzer Prize for the novel in 1961.
One of the best-selling works of fiction that's ever been published in the U.S., and I imagine it will continue to be so.
President George W. Bush awarded Lee the Medal of Freedom in 2007. That same year, she moved back to Monroeville from New York after suffering a stroke. Her family said her death today was unexpected. Her nephew Hank Connor stated, "We knew her as Nell Harper Lee, a loving member of our family, a devoted friend to the many good people who touched her life, and a generous soul in our community and our state. We will miss her dearly." To Kill a Mockingbird was partially based on Lee's own Monroeville childhood. It was later turned into a movie starring Gregory Peck. The character Atticus Finch was based on her own father's law practice.
I would like for people to remember the humor in her book, because it's rife with it.
Lee lived long enough to write a second novel. Go Set a Watchman was published last summer.